Respected jury, mentors, and teachers and audiences, it's a pleasure to share the idea of Team Dhakar from Dinni Public School, Sushanno, Gurgaon. I am Shreyas from Class 9.
I am Karthike from Class 9.
I'm Jay Krishna from Class 9.
We are working on an idea which is a small but important component to save energy while producing green energy. Reverse osmosis is very useful for desalination processes. However, huge amounts of energy and water is wastage in existing process.
Main problem areas are wastage of energy, where 3 to 10 kilowatts of energy, electrical energy, is typically needed to produce 1 cubic meter of fresh water from seawater, and wastage of water, where 3 to 25 gallons of water will be wasted per 1 gallon of water produced.
So our solution is a pressure exchanger, which is used in place of conventional turbine solution for energy recovery in RO desalination plants. The RO converts the seawater to energy and drinkable water, but if used incorrectly, a lot of resources get wasted. Instead of wasting the pressure, a pressure is reused, so the energy is basically recycled.
So the hydronic energy in the highly pressurized reject brine can be reused with the help of ERDs, energy recovery devices, and energy consumption can thus be reduced by significant high amounts.
The idea is great because growing demand for pure energy in developed regions. Here, energy is not wasted. India does not have related indigenous technology which can be scalable. This is an unmatched energy recovery for seawater reverse osmosis desalination systems.
Thank you from Team Dhakar.